12 News has learned other airlines will likely be adding flights at Milwaukee's Mitchell Airport as Frontier shrinks. Frontier announced this week it's cutting 450 workers in Milwaukee along with cutting flights. New at 6, what it will mean for Milwaukee airport customers.
Sherry Rowe flies Frontier Airlines from Phoenix to Milwaukee to be treated here for a rare cancer. Now Sherry is concerned it'll be harder to reach Milwaukee with Frontier trimming flights and workers.
The flights are getting limited. There's no more flights to Phoenix come, April? And a lot of people are going to be out of work.
The meteoric growth at Milwaukee's airport peaked in 2010, approaching 10 million passengers. Then declines began last year with double-digit passenger losses in November and December. But aviation analyst Michael Boyd says Milwaukee airline passengers should fear not. Mitchell isn't declining.
With or without Frontier, Milwaukee's in great shape simply because you've got great access from the rest of the world.
The analyst says Mitchell will continue to draw business from northern Illinois, and customers should not expect poorer service or higher airfares because Frontier is cutting back.
The reality of it is you're reaching equilibrium now. As Frontier pulls down, you still have great air service. You just don't have air service with airlines trying to kill each other.
Southwest and AirTran Airlines spokesman Brad Hawkins says they're keenly focused on Milwaukee's shifting landscape, and they'll be adding flights.
Southwest and AirTran, both as separate companies and now moving forward as a combined low-fare leader in America, really do look for the opportunities to put our planes and our people where customers show us that they need them. And Milwaukee is a very strong market.
Southwest says a major concern for all airlines is the rising cost of fuel and the impact it could have on airfare.